Good morning, dear spirit. Wish you all a very good day. What does 6 lessons a smart Sunday morning? Does one is white, the moon not so white? What are the color is? White. Swan is a god, and moon is on the planet. Moon is in this night. The moon is from night and morning. So, one. Already, we have to discuss, some grounds in a lesson, the swan and the moon. Now, I'm really pleased with some dear community students. So, here there is a quote, said one of them to others. All the swans gathered around the round shape in the water. They looked at it for a very long time. After a few minutes, they agreed that it was a big piece of bread floating on the water. They tried to crunch it, but they could not. The water moved, but not their food. It's to remind them of its place. They planned a great to catch the food, but they were unable to do so. After trying so hard, all the swans went to find Zenny. Zenny, dear, there is a food in the water, but we cannot touch it, they said. Every day evening, some children come out to near pond. So, in their ponds, live to some swans. They are giving to swans for some food. Swans are likely to food, especially swans' favorite food is brown bread. Evening food swans, the swans love eating bread pieces, especially bread pieces. Brown bread is favorite food of swans. One day, Jenny's friend very hungry. One day, every evening, children have come out playing to swans. So, one day, Jenny's friend very hungry. It was almost dark the moon. The time is night. Night time, every children has hungry food. So, in the lunch time, they are feeling very hungry because of there is no food. But children are very hungry. Right, but now what came to them food? Just then, all the swans saw a big white round one. Swans are likely to eat food bread. So, in their pond, full moon show the water. The swans have seen the full moon. Moon look like a square, but that is colored white. The swans are feel like the moon. It is the food of bread. All the swans gather to round in the pond. Then one of them find it. What is that? Hey, there is food. He is calling to, hey friends, there is food. Send one of them to other. One children is sent to other than. Other than a group of people, a group of children. Children come out to live there to enjoy the swans. So there, all the children there angry them because of there is no food. So one children has called to other than. What is that? Hey, there is food. They have said to his, hey, there is food. So all the swans gathered around the round shape in the water. He said to them, what is that? All the swans gathered around the round shape of the in water. Around the round shape in the water, all swans gathered there. Then they looked at it for a very long time. They are looking at it very long time. So after that, you must find out what is that upper line. After 5 minutes, they agreed that it was a big piece of bread. They are feeling about that. What is that? They can find out himself. There is a. Finally, they agreed with that. What is that? They have taken decision. That is, they have confirmed that. That is a big piece of bread. They are confirmed to. What is that? It is the shard of moon. It is the shard of moon. Finally, they agreed that. What is that? They are confirmed to find that there is food. It is the big piece of bread. It is a big piece of bread floating in the water at the same time in their lake, floating in the water. Water slowly and was moving. So it was moved to some little ways. The shadow is plain color. Moon shade is plain color. They feel like a big piece of bread. Suddenly, water flowing. Why did you have water flowing? So the wind has touched the water. Some it was created to little bit waves moving the water. That's why floating on the water. They tried to touch. They are trying to touch. What is the touch? Moon shape. They tried to touch the moon shape, but they could not touch. They tried to touch, but they could not touch. It is the pond's middle center. Moon shadow looked like a big piece of bread. Then the water moon, water is floating, but not their food. Again, can think about that. What is that? But there is no food. Finally, first one, they confirm. What is that? It is the food, a big piece of bread. After what flowing, they are confirmed another one decision. That is, there is no food. It's not a food. It is still reminding its place. Still reminding all urchins stay their place. Then they plan a way to catch the food. They have plans. Everybody else thinking about one thought. They are thinking thought all together, and they have to agree the final. What is that? They have final on one plan. The plan is way to touch the food. How to touch the food in the pond? So, but they were unable to do this. But it cannot do this. It is not possible. We could not touch that food. So, after trying so hard, that they will be trying to touch the food. Finally, I give you one decision. That is the confirmation of decision. What is that? After trying hard, we cannot touch that. That is trying to very hard. So all the swans went to find Jenny. All the swans went to find the Jenny. What is that? Jenny said, Jenny dears, they said, what is the said? He was sent to them. There is food in the water. He was confirmed the finally. It is food, but it is the shadow of moon. Moon shadow. Said to Jenny dear. Jenny dear, there is a food in the water. How good is their food? It's not a fruit. Their decision to it was like a big piece of bread. There is a food in the water, but we cannot touch it. They are said to Jenny. Jenny dear, there is a food in the water, but we cannot touch it. They said, because Jenny went up the strange thing in the water. Jenny smiled at her. What is? It is the strange thing. It is the strange thing in the water. What is that? It is the shade of moon. Swans all to around the round together in a picture. They are confirmed that it is the big piece of bread. In the water, some food. We have to angry now. We want to food. We catch it, but they cannot touch it. It can be hard. Finally, Jenny dear, there is food, but we cannot touch it. Thank you, students. Due to lesson, continue next class.